morning, BIS Bears. Today is Wednesday, April 14th. This is Ellie and Will bringing you your WBIS news.
Now to Brayden for your weather today.
Weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 60 degrees and a low of 36 degrees with 0% precipitation. Now back to you, Ellie and Will.
Thanks, Brayden. Today for lunch, we'll be having a hot dog, macaroni and cheese, green beans, mixed fruits, orange push-up, and milk.
Today for Brand. Band is brass.
Happy birthday to Kennedy Carpenter. Please pick up your birthday pencil in the front office.
Today for choir is Miss Banter's class and Miss Palmer's class.
iLearn testing starts next week. No cell phones are allowed in the testing rooms. Any phones found in the testing room will be taken away.
Blackford softball draft day is April 17th. Forms are on the information table outside the office.
Today on the kindness calendar is to make sure you tell people you love, I love you.
Now for a special message from the Game Changers.
Welcome to WBIS News. This is Angela Parker, and today we are beginning a new series on star behavior. As you know, the S in star stands for self-control. Today we are looking into Mr. Lockwood's classroom. As you can see, one of the kids does not have self-control. She's going crazy, she's bugging people, papers are flying everywhere, and she's bullying people. Take a look for yourselves.
What's the answer?
I don't know. Please stop. Mr. Lockwood.
Welcome back. Now we are looking into Ms. Fields' homeroom class, and as you can see, the kids have very good self-control. Take a look.
Anyone doing work like they ask gets a piece of candy.
Here you go, girls. Thanks for being such good students.
Thank you, Ms. Fields.
Well, there you have it. You can learn a lot in school if you just have self-control. You might even get a piece of candy. This is Angela Parker reporting for WBIS News. Have a great week, Bear.
All Chromebooks will stay at school starting next week. Bring all chargers and cases back to school by this Friday.
Now let's please stand for the BIS Pledge, the Pledge of Allegiance, and a moment of silence.
I pledge today to do my best in reading, math, and all the rest. I promise to obey the rules in my class and in my school. I am here to learn all I can, to try my best and be all I am. I will be respectful, responsible, cooperative, and kind. BIS Bears are the best you'll find.
Under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.